ג'ינון הזרם was taken من اهلا
القدس تحتت من الفلسطينية
تحتت من اهل فلسطين من اهل فلسطين من زمان
سؤال لك سؤال لك so you said that Jerusalem was taken by the from the Palestinians from the Palestinians really simple question Jerusalem was reunited for Israel in 1967 Israel only started to control Jerusalem from 67
yeah.
from 48 to 67 who controlled Jerusalem
I don't know it was international was it was not
Jordan I have a question if Jordan controlled Jerusalem and the West Bank from 48 to 67 and Egypt controlled Gaza from 48 to 67 why in God's help why Jordan didn't give this land to Palestine why Egypt didn't give Gaza to Palestine Why from 48 to 67 the countries who controlled
it? Palestine doesn't exist.
That's interesting.